People often ask me what it was like during the drug years. How far down I got during that time. The repetition of day into night. Night into day. They ask me to explain the unstable emotional algorithm. And what it took for me to finally make it stop. Like I can sum it up in a line or two. Wrap it up in a palatable suburban package. And tie their daughter's little yellow ribbon around it. And hand it to them to open when they get home. They think it is then that they will finally understand why sometimes I pause between words when I speak. Or why when I drive by the homeless my mind still drifts towards oblivion. Others seem to think it's strange that I don't drink when I'm out on the town. They ask me loudly. They call me out in front of the masses. And I don't mind. I smile and answer them gladly. I tell them that I became allergic. That when I drink, I break out in handcuffs. I pat their back. And then they laugh out loudly. The situation is put back at bay until the next curious tourist in my life steps up to my cage and wants to poke the hibernating gorilla inside me. Most don't know the moment I stopped, or why, or what led up to me closing that door in my life. It was simple, really, like most things. Not easy, just simple. It was a liquor store. Like any other, a night, just like tonight, and a small foreign man behind the counter that saw the vacuum that had taken over my eyes. I asked for vodka. Actually, I demanded it. And the look he gave me was the look of God. Was the look of hope. Was the look I hadn't felt, and I couldn't remember when. It was true love from one human to another. It was complete, and it made me tremble. It broke me. The very best part of me, in the very best way. And any of you out there that have seen God in the eyes of a stranger, you know the tremble I'm speaking of. You've been broken in your own ways. The bars that hold the beast in your cages are bent but not broken. Thank God. Yes, thank God for that. Because he likes the whiskey. He loves the cocaine. Day into night, and night into day. Oh, and he eats tourists by the handful, and yellow ribbons by the ton.